Hi there, my name's Chris Sanders. I'm the writer, director and producer behind the feature-length horror film Nest of Vampires. The film of course stars Frank Shakeman from Game of Thrones and Tom Farfoot, who acted alongside Richard Gere and Hilary Swank in the 2009 movie Amelia. Now my next feature-length horror film is called Werewolf Cabal, and we start shooting that later in the year, and that stars Vernon Wells. Vernon Wells, of course, starred in the movie Mad Max opposite Mel Gibson. He played the bad guy. And he was also in the movie Commando opposite Arnold Schwarzenegger, of course, where he also, again, played the bad guy. So there we go. So, both of these films, I crowdfunded Werewolf Cabal and Nest of Vampires. I crowdfunded those films myself. In fact, over the past few years, I've managed to raise tens and tens of thousands of dollars using a platform called Crowdfunder UK. Now, before you go on watching this video, what I strongly suggest you do is do a bit of homework on myself, do your due diligence. So go to Crowdfunder UK and type in Werewolf Cabal or Nest of Vampires, and you can see for yourself how much I've raised through that platform. But also I'll leave the link to my IMDb Pro profile as well below, and you better check me out on there. You better see my last feature, Nest of Vampires, all the producers, all the cast and crew, for example, and also my upcoming movie, of course, Werewolf Cabal. So there we go. Now, the reason for this vlog, of course, the reason why you're here is because you want to understand how I went about raising that money. So I followed a very simple process, like I said, since November 2018, when I quit my full-time job, said goodbye to my manager, and started producing full-time. So like I said, I've been using the platform Crowdfunder UK, but the platform's irrelevant. Whether you use Indiegogo, Kickstarter, Crowdfunder UK, the platform is irrelevant. It's the process that I can teach you. That's the important factor here. Now, as I said, I'm running half an hour classes. I've been doing that for a while now. And in those classes, what I'll do, I'll also introduce you. I've built up a network now of around about 100 producers worldwide. And I'll introduce you, I'll make those connections for you to producers who've given me personally between $500 and $5,000 individually over the past few years. And these are people who are actively looking to produce movies. In return for their money, some of them will want back-end points. Some might want like a little walk-on part of the movie, for example. So it's entirely up yourselves how you do that, but I'll make those connections for you during that half an hour class. So that's the sort of value I can bring. In the half an hour class, I'll teach you that simple process that I've been following, and that'll give you financial freedom, and it'll give you creative freedom. So you won't answer to anybody, you'll be able to produce the films how you want to produce them, whether you're writing the scripts yourself or whatever. That's what I'll teach you in the half an hour class. That's the sort of value I can bring. Now for that half an hour class, I charge a flat fee of $500. I've been doing that for a while now. And like I said, with my clients, I like to give as much value as possible. So I will make those introductions for you. I follow a very simple process. First of all, what you do is you email me at chris@blackcopiesfilms.com. So that's blackcopiesfilms.com. We'll make contact initially that way, and then we can arrange amongst ourselves. We can do a half an hour Zoom call, Skype call, WhatsApp call, Facebook Messenger, whatever you want to do. We'll sort that out between ourselves. But obviously, first of all, we'll get to know each other a bit before that. But yeah, so for $500, you have the half an hour class, you have me for yourself, to yourself for half an hour, and I'll make those introductions for you. And I'll teach you how to successfully crowdfund thousands and thousands of dollars, as I've been doing since 2018. So yeah, there we go. As always, look after yourselves, stay safe, and drop me an email. Thank you so much.